Here is why Ranveer and Deepika have chosen 15th November as their wedding date. Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh just announced their much-awaited, talked-about wedding date, and we sure as hell can't keep calm. With 14th and 15th November chosen as the couple's final wedding date, we tell you why the two may have chosen these dates. 15th November marks the 5th anniversary of the release of their first film together, Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Goliyon Ki Riyaas Leela Ram Leela. It was on the sets of Ram Leela that Ranveer and Deepika Padukone met half a decade ago and have been dating since. The two were also seen together in other films like Bajirao Mastani, Padmavat and Finding Fanny, and are one of the most rooted couples of 2B Town ever since. With Ram Leela being very close to the couple for obvious reasons, the two may have considered the date for the wedding owing to the double celebration. Our sources also tell us that the two dates are fixed for two separate weddings. One of the two weddings will be performed with South Indian rites owing to Deepika Padukone's paternal roots, and one with North Indian rites as per Ranveer's.